Local authorities say a flash flood in Indonesia's South Sulawesi province has left at least 16 people dead and 23 missing. Officials say the flooding began Monday evening after heavy rains caused three rivers to overflow. The flood affected over 4,000 residents of North Luwu District. Millions of Indonesians live in mountainous areas or near floodplains, making them vulnerable to frequent landslides and flash floods.